So it would be in the days of the Son of Man. They ate, they drank, they married, they were given in marriage. Until the day when Noah entered the ark, and the flood came and destroyed them all. So will it be on the day when the Son of Man is revealed.
What's up?